This segment sponsored by Finkelstein and Partners, personal injury attorneys.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention reports that each day in the U.S., 8 people are killed and more than 1,000 are injured in crashes involving a distracted driver. Here to discuss the dangers of distracted driving is attorney Andrew Finkelstein. Andrew, thank you so much for being here this afternoon. So what types of distracted driving are we talking about?
Well, distracted driving comes generally in 3 forms.
Okay.
There's visual distraction, physical distraction, or cognitive distraction. When you're not thinking about what you're doing and you're operating a 2 or 3 ton piece of machinery, bad things can happen.
Now, are there, you know, certain activities that distract drivers, specific examples of things that you're talking about here?
Well, certainly texting and driving, using a cell phone, using a computer, eating, anything that takes your vision, physical hands off the wheel, or cognitive thought from the operations of what you're doing.
And you really shouldn't be texting and driving anyway.
Well, when you're driving down the road and you see somebody else texting, which we all have, does it ever come as a surprise that that person may end up in a crash? No, because it's predictable. And when things are predictable, they're preventable. The easiest way to avoid crashes is don't be distracted. Make a decision, choose not to be distracted.
So what do drivers, especially our folks that are watching, what do they need to know about distractions before actually getting behind the wheel?
Well, what they need to remember and recall is distraction kills. And you are really making a promise to everybody else on the road, and you expect them to make the same promise to you. That is, you'll pay attention. If you want everybody else to pay attention, you too have to pay attention.
Absolutely. Andrew, thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.